sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
The boar. The aardvark is often referred to as an boar. Its origin is said to be unknown according to the so-called scholars. However, it is described in the Encyclopedia of Britain as a pig-like body, long snout, and powerful short, thick legs armed with strong, blunt claws. It is no mystery to know the origin of these animals because this animal is the mutation that occurred during the crossing of the dog and cat with the rat. The real one is named aardvark. Its appearance tells you that it is related to the pig. Quran 2:145, 6:145, swine, and in Leviticus chapter 11 verse 7 as khazir. The pig was cloned by genetic splicing for a specific purpose. Their crossbreeding is the result of three animals, the rat, the cat and the dog. During the time of Abraham, Genesis chapter 11 verse 27, there was a group of beastly wild people called Bihom, living like animals in the Caucasus in caves, Quran 18:18. These people came into being as a result of the curse placed on Canaan, the son of Halima and Ham. Genesis chapter 9 verse 25. There were many diseases in the original land of Canaan, Haran, for they had infected the land with leprosy. Abraham was assigned the task of cleaning up this house. After Abraham had built the altar in the west of Bethel and east of Hai, he traveled south. Genesis chapter 12 verse 9 tells you Negev, meaning dry, is south land. It is translated in the King James Version as south. Some places in Negev, south, are Kadesh Barnea, Beer Lahero, Beer Sheba, Ziklag, and Arad. Abraham's mission was to cleanse the Caucasus and the surrounding area where the cursed leprosy seed of Canaan resided. Abraham went to Al-Kham, Egypt, to the Great Pyramid of Giza, the first of the eight wonders of the world. Abraham left his wife Sarah with Pharaoh Khufu, who reigned in Egypt at that time. Pyramids are triangular structures built of stone or brick on a square base. The inside of these tetrahedrons, pyramids, contain a network of corridors and tunnels that connect numerous rooms and compartments. Most people are ignorant of the fact that there are pyramids underground as well as above ground. The underground chambers of the pyramid contain libraries of all the books of the prophets lost and not lost. These books contain what is known as the archaic records, which are now found in the sacred tablets. The top of the pyramid is not pointed, but flat and has a hole through which light shines to the bottom. When a pyramid is sealed, it is only possible to enter the interior of a pyramid via the mental route. When Abraham could not find a way to clean up the dead carcasses of the people in the Caucasus Mountains and the leprosy sufferers, he went to a deeper part of Kemet, Egypt. Abraham was taken to Imhotep, who sent him Hagar as a gift, because Zoser would not give Abraham the details of the pig unless he took Hagar as his wife. This is because the formula would remain within the family bloodline.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.